videos. That's why I don't do stand-up anymore.